And then Kevin found out that they left for the airport. If you want to know, I'm a Kim Kalsa fan.